Hey guys, Enchant Airsoft here. We're gonna be doing an unboxing and review today. Today it's gonna be the TSD Tactical HFC USP Compact. This is a gas blowback gun. Pretty nice for the money I got it for. Or the money I paid for it, my bad. And it comes with a case. So with that, let's get started. Also, just to tell y'all, the reason why I haven't put up a review lately is because I've been on a trip. It was 2 weeks, so I'm sorry about that. But anyway, let's go. So, as we undo the box, we're gonna find the USP itself. The magazine will be in it. The orange tip will be on it. The first time I shot it, it fell off. But, yeah. And this is for the magazine. It makes it a flat magazine. I don't prefer that, because it's a really small grip. But that's up to you. Now, the gun itself, first, when you pick it up, the first impression you'll have probably is that it's going to be top heavy. But once you put in the mag, it should feel pretty normal weighted. And also, there's going to be BBs and gas in there, hopefully. So it should be able to feel pretty fine. The sights are decent. My front sight, the paint chipped off. But yeah, there's like kind of a tactical rail-ish sort of thing here. The safety selector switch, pretty self-exclamatory. Everybody knows how to use these. Safe, fire, full auto. The gun is full metal except for the lower receiver, so the slide, innards, everything else is metal on this gun, including the mag. The mag is pretty good. Decent weight, which adds the weight to the top heaviness, it counteracts it. Gas magazine holds 18 rounds, but you're gonna want to get at least 2 more of these mags. They go very fast with this type of gun. The full auto is almost like my Mac 11. Goes very fast, very loud, very intimidating, goes everywhere. But the mag again goes pretty fast, so get some more of those. The gun shoots about 270 to 300 FPS. It does shoot downward just a little bit. But I don't know. It's really up to you if you want to use this in a war or not. The next one I'm doing, I'm going to be a sniper, so I will use this because it goes full auto. But yeah. So, that's the USP. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.